Ecuador with Estupiñán sending it into the penalty area, and El Cid coming out